Oh, what the heck? What a troll, dude. I mean, I feel like that's still pretty good, though. Attack speed and fizz damage? Oh, you're listening. I feel like that's a pretty good quiver. Also need to try that low eye level scepter craft you recommended. Cause I saw that on his POB, but I just didn't know if I wanted to try that one or not. Cause I don't know if I wanna like invest in a mid-tier one for now. You think that's better than my wand? Oh, okay. Guess I'll do it.
Seems risky. I must have time to gather my will. That's all of them.
Dude, Expedition's so nice with this build too. Everything just dies. And I don't get one-tapped all the time. Ooh, I almost died there. I do need to get Ignite immunity and I need to do the Pantheon stuff, but I haven't gotten the. What's it called? The Divine Vessels? I haven't gotten those yet. I really don't want to just go out and buy them. Even though that'd probably be ideal. I'm getting a lot of like, I guess this is an arch nemesis mod or something where they drop like 50 billion items. I've had this happen a few times now. It's always nice, but I never get anything like usable or even somewhat decent. Somebody also posted a picture of like some arch nemesis combination that they found that it ended up dropping like 8 or 9 divines. 100 whetstones yesterday. Nice. I don't think there's a way to like focus farm like arch nemesis, right? Like they kind of change this so it's just you randomly find it in maps. 2 stacks of divines. I don't think arch nemesis is on like the Atlas map, is it? Like the Atlas tree. That's something I'd be interested in, definitely. Yeah. What is this? Oh, this is that, I've seen this before. Yeah, the aesthetic. Oh, wow, this one's like. This one almost has max rarity, but. Quant's kind of lacking. C99. What if I had 15 and like whatever? Oh, still not that much.
I am no beast of burden.
27 attack speed? I wish this was like a better base. Excessive fractured T1 attack speed. I'm still gonna keep it though, because I feel like I could probably do something with it. Yeah, I wish that were a better base. Going through and blocking all the content I don't want to do. I need to figure out how much this thing is. Chain one additional time. See, this one has crit chance and crit multi and life, but I have attack speed on mine. I feel like attack speed, like a T1 attack speed, is a pretty big deal. I might just set it to like a divine and see. Because I don't think there's anything I can do with like painted stuff, right? Chromatics, fusings, jewelers, yeah. Is there like a tainted exalt that I could slam it with? I wonder if that's a thing. Oh, I need to see that crafting method you said. High level for Void Scepter. Use one Socket Resonator until you hit plus one all fire gems and T5 fire dot multi and an open prefix. Unveiled mod. See, I don't think I've gotten that unveiled, like that veiled mod yet. But I guess I could go through like TFT if it's available. So I. Level 4 Void Scepter. Item level max of 4. Is that even a thing? Well, that's not even pulling anything up. Oh, it's the. You said it was the percent fire damage and chance to ignite. But also, like, nobody's selling Void Scepters this low. Should I just buy, like, a normal Void? Like, a normal Scepter, maybe? Instead of Void? One with, like, a high LE base or something? With the highest base. Crystal Scepter. Two Divines? Oh, his is already crafted, never mind. I was about to say, what the heck? Nobody's selling any low-level scepters. There's a card that gives a Void Scepter. Okay. Random shaper influence, random double influence item. I don't see one that gives specifically that, like it's shaper influence and wouldn't that make it more difficult? So see one that gives you a shaper influence, one that gives you double influence. And then the rest are like I level 100s, but then you also have the Void, which that's not happening, and then the Web, which is a weapon of crafting, but that's also not going to happen. There's no way. That's way too many. It's too like tedious just to get this base. So I guess I could just set active like live search or something. Increased elemental damage. I'm gonna set that as like the implicit and just wait and see. So I'm gonna set the minimum to like 30 for now. Just pop live search and wait. Okay. I don't have any cure-up missions. Check Discord. The death. Oh, that sounds that sounds like such a bad time. Death. How many of these do you need? 4 of them. So you do that. 5-to-1 vendor recipe. Okay, so this must be the one then. Weapon may be any. Yeah, okay, so I'd have to do it this way. So I'd have to buy a full death set, get other scepters, and then do this recipe. Chain belt, blacksmith belt. Okay, let me see. See if I even have any of those, just in case. I don't have any. Doesn't take that many though, so that's good. Five chaos. Are people listing them this way because they know? They're not. They're definitely not 1C. Somebody bulk bought. Look at this. Somebody has 196 of them, dude. He's selling them at 7C each. I think this dude's buying them all up. Yeah, I'm not gonna spend 27C on that. Or I mean 28 chaos. $108.96. Yeah, he must be doing this because of that recipe. Well, that's not happening then. I'll just keep waiting, I guess. This is the only one listed. It's 2 divines. Also on the set of chisels, that's not good. That's a good map.
Yep. I must have time to gather my will.
I'm here.
Let's dig.
Our deal remains an option.
I've an entire vial of black chimeral blood in stock today. You're an investor, I can tell. A few small rooms in the right places could do wonders here. Good deal. I've always got more. I've always got more. Danig says I've got to upsell. This one's quite messy. Shall I engrave multiple? I recently received a carefully applied rune of nullification. Could do. I recently received. Allow me to take my runed hammer to this thing's tail end. Can't get any worse, right? Allow me to take my runed hammer to this thing's tail end. A small etched rune could have a beneficial effect here. Allow me to take my runed hammer to this thing's tail end.
Consider this is a scepter.
Applied and equipped. A small etched rune could have a benefit. It's your lucky day, exile. Ever put a drop of... This one's quite messy. Let's try to add more... I recently received a full shipment of rare... Allow me to take my room. A few small rooms in the right places could do wonders here. A feeling that if I hammer on this thing's it's your lucky day, exile. Something quite ever put a drop of black kind of a feeling that if I hammer on this thing's front end, I could knock some of its enchantments about. A few small runes in the right places could do wonders here. We both win.
I think after this map, I'll try to do that whole jewel thing or gem thing again. See if I can get it a decent. I tried rolling it again like multiple times last night, like at least 6 times, and I didn't get anything usable. I've rolled it like at least 20 times now, and I haven't hit a single like usable mod. So I haven't even hit step 2 yet. It's pretty disheartening.
Machine, one cog is indistinguishable from another.
Somehow, trusting this Riker Maloney. Salah. Blessings.
Thank you.
made the only option here for me.
Bye bye.
Warm nights.
Thanks, Wayne. Action.
freedom comes. For freedom.
Why? Hello and welcome, everybody. So today I wanted to finally give you guys... Sorry, you cannot craft Dommels. T1 fire damage is pretty crazy. So let's go ahead and hit Chaos Res. That would be Vendor, start over.
God Slayer.
So if you try doing the recipe with rares, it's not going to work. You want to make sure you scour. Do it again. Plus one. Augment, stun duration, regal, garbage. Try again. Plus one. Augment. Chance to freeze. Regal. Mana. Garbage. Start over. Red gem.
Hail, God Slayer.
Cast speed. Mana regen. Additionally rolled. So I'm going to show you what you would do to get started after this. So boom, boom, and boom. Plus you. And then... Augment, chance to shock, regal, crit multi. Okay, so let's talk a little bit about the next steps if you get a usable suffix. So over here, where is it that I put him? Over here, I had two that hit like usable outcomes. So this one hit like plus one all fire skills with burn damage. And this one hit plus one all fire skills with dot multi. Because the dot multi one is kind of insane in my opinion, before moving forward with this scepter, I'm pretty sure I would first check the price of imprinting with bestiary. And the reason why is right now I have one prefix and one suffix. If I regal and I get a suffix, my scepter is kind of bricked because I have two suffixes. I'll show you an example here. So right now on this, what I realistically should do since it hit T1 burn is I should also technically imprint this, but I'm too lazy, so we're gonna regal, and we're gonna hope we don't hit a suffix. So I regaled and I got a suffix. So in a situation like... this, you would now have to gamble. So an example of gambling would be... we would go to the menagerie. And you have three different things you could do here. A, you could annul it, which I don't recommend, because if you annul it, you could rip your plus one fire. So another version of annulling is bestiary suffix to prefix. So what's going to happen now is it's a source of fire damage. On prefix turn, it's most likely good. Let's just get started. So, okay, so this is perfect. So what I just did. did now is it removed the suffix of whatever we hit life gain on kill, and it gave me tier 10 lightning damage. But tier 10 lightning damage is acceptable. Why? Because it doesn't interrupt us from what we're about to do. So now I'm going to go to my hideout.
See ya. Dude, I got T2 burning damage, and then it removed that instead of attack speed. I was so close. I just realized my mic is muted this entire time. Yeah, feels bad. Attack speed again. Fire damage. I feel like I'm gonna lose my mind doing this. It will be, it's the process, you know? This is taking a lot more than I anticipated. Or spent it, like, I don't even know how much. Probably close to a divine by now. Six to seven divines. Yeah, but the thing is, I don't even know if I would sell it. I feel like I would just end up using it. What's suboptimal? Oh, okay, so even if I made like a mediocre one, it'd still be profit, I guess. I almost wonder if it's like worth it just spamming like scorched fossils instead of doing this. Kind of like what you said, but with like a high eye level. This is a nice looking hideout. How do you black out the walls like that? What is that? Huh. With all the money I've spent on this, I probably could have bought like a pretty solid belt with like chaos res. Okay, please. Nope. Nope. think that's gonna be my last attempt for a little bit. Then, because I need to map. Global accuracy, no. Crit strike chance for spells. Yeah, I wonder if like spamming fossils would do any good. I'll buy three just because I have three of these. Yeah, this is tragic. Not good. Which one was it? Scorch. Do I not have any of these? Oh no, I have two. Boom, easy. Yeah, that has the mods, it just isn't high enough. I almost feel like I'd have better luck just doing this, dude. Like, really. Should have kept the last one, but... Well. I don't want good, I want great. Which is why I'm gonna go broke doing this. Let's see, I might just go ahead and buy, like, 10 or something. Definitely don't want to pay 2-to-1. Sounds awful. Who is this? 15. Oh, so they removed the alchemical ones. They only have the chaos resonators now. All my money gone. Think. Good luck. Physical damage, fire damage over time, fire damage spells, burning damage. That's an open suffix. But I can't add like percent damage to it. That was close though. I can add flat or yeah, fire damage, but I feel like that's not good enough. I want fire spell damage. This is really good though. That's the issue. Oh well. Go again like an idiot. Boom. hurts my soul. Oh, man. After this, I'm done for a while. This is awful. Here we go. Gonna be disappointed again. Let's go. Oh. Burning damage, fire damage to spells, increase fire damage, but it's so low. I can add like spell damage to it. Damage over time. I wonder which one would be better. Probably damage over time, right? Or do I keep going? Alrighty. This sucks. Wow, shaped map, blighted map, and elder map. And an expedition. Ooh. I didn't do the expedition.
Have been working in this region.
Ooh, expedition on Silo. Let's go. What the heck? Oh, it doesn't apply my atlas, though. That's a downside. So this is just going to be like a really basic expedition. Additional essence, quantity and chest. This is like a chest-based one. Yikes.
The order. Maybe I'll just shuffle these around and tell you they're different. Until next time.
Thank you.
What is that? That was a six-link chest? 15 chaos. Percent elemental damage with attack skills. Jeez.
Beast of burden.
Thank you.
and get out of the way. This one all cold. No! I didn't know that's how you left. Whoops. Just wasted a portal. Oh, I definitely needed that too. That's not good. Oh! How are you supposed to do anything against that? I'm gonna zoom past it, hopefully. Oh. Yeah, this kind of sucks. I think the thing crashed. Sweet. Stunned. I can't move. He actually stunned locked. Oh, okay. That dude perma stunned me.
This is neither the time nor the place.
I am on.
Just keep me alive. Forgot to tell you, bringing this lug with us on this job.
Bye, Mark.
He's an absolute nut. Ain't you, Huck?
Not really. I suppose the blagger track did leave me a bit rough.
Absolute nut. But useful.
You're fine. All clear.
Standing out.
The spoils of war.
I'll take a look. Any chance you could stop hitting me? Easy.
Incoming.
Something's not right. How about a celebratory drink?
Where is it at? And what just happened to it? Okay, well. Chaos Res with Chaos Res. It's a lot of Chaos Res. 51, 52. I wonder if I can, like, oh, I can wriggle it. Well,
that's a lot of money.
Wonder if I should slam that when I get an exalt. Ouch.
Thank you.
just a burden.
Well, that is extremely satisfying.
I'm here. Sure, why not? That's barely worth my...
Fair enough.
barely worth my time. Still do. Ain't a win, but I always love these exotic coins. Sure, why not? Fair enough. Always a pleasure. It's worth far more. I'll take it. It'll do. Ain't a win, but it'll do. I really think you can do it. I shouldn't. Fine. That's barely worth my time. Fair enough. Shiny coins, aren't they? You're pushing a bit far. Not happy about it, but not grumpy either. I'll take it.
Oh, well, that seems decent. I'm gonna buy it and vault it.
I'll take it. Watch your back. Hail.
Seems reasonable.
Always love these exotic coins. You're pushing a bit far. I'll take it. Fine. Always a pleasure. Don't give up.
Ooh. Wait until people hop on.
Thank you. Hi, Cizrin here. I wanted to make a quick little video about what I'm doing with my... Because since I hit 90, I'm just going to...
I didn't realize I still had this. Also, I didn't realize I was set to Maven and not Wumbo. I'm just bad. Additional. Oh, I was trying to stack them. Oops. T16. I don't know if I can beat that one. Plus I also got Chaos Resist, I guess. Oh.
Must have time to gather my will.
forgot that I can't modify my maps. Divine vessels. Everything does damage. Please. Really freeze fast. Chaos. I don't really know this fight. Got a shopping board out of your mind here. Jesus. Post about Arch Nemesis. Oh. Oh, I didn't know Bex was back with them. I thought Bex left. Oh wait, no, she was pregnant or something, right? That's why she left. Okay. Yeah, she posted something a while back saying that she was leaving, but I guess she was just going on like maternity leave, I guess. Oh, hey, check out this ring I made. Got really lucky with it. It's 52 chaos res, 69 life, 31% fire damage. And then I added hybrid, which I could swap that out to add something else, but that's like really good for me. It kind of fixed my resist issue too, because now I'm at like 33 positive chaos res. Oh, it dropped fractured, and then I just threw like an anger, like a deafening anger essence on it. I just got really lucky with it, I guess. But I also tried crafting that scepter a few more times and failed. So I guess it kind of balances itself out. It's like I failed multiple times at crafting the scepter. I think I'm up to like 1.5 divines invested into it. But I got that rune to kind of compensate. It's like a compensation prize from GGG. It's like, we know you suck at crafting, so here you go. Third, yeah, dude. I'm the opposite. I have terrible luck at crafting.